This mele was written by Mr. Kaiponohea Hale. It talks about the calm oceans, the tumultuous oceans, the life that we gather from the oceans, and comparing it to love. Sometimes it's stormy, sometimes it's calm, and sometimes it's just relaxing. Kikaiola.
Please.